Without the love of God, there is always an empty void. God created us to be in relationship with Him, so there will be a dry loneliness in our hearts until we fully accept the love of God and receive His unexplainable peace. There are times in life when we yearn for something we can't explain. Our hearts cry out for a love that can come from nobody else besides the Lord. This void is God's cry for us to open up and accept the endless love that He constantly pours out over us, even when we don't notice it. Psalm 63 says, O God, You are my God. Earnestly I seek You. My soul thirsts for You in a dry and barren land where there is no water. I have seen You in the sanctuary and beheld Your power and Your glory. Because Your love is better than life, my lips will glorify You. I will praise You as long as I live, and in Your name I will lift up my hands.